Back at it again with another video. Okay, so this is gonna be a weekend vlog. So tomorrow I go to Atlanta for One Music Fest. This is my first One Music Fest. Don't mind my ears. I gotta flutter on these to swoop them down, and I gotta dip my braids. But tomorrow I'll be going to Atlanta, so I'm gonna be vlogging this whole weekend. Please be sure to like, comment, subscribe. If you haven't subscribed to my page, what you doing? Ain't doing nothing up right now. I'm here watch my video. Stay tuned.
So we got Courtney.
What's up?
Same person from the wedding. Same person from the wedding blog that hasn't been. I know I told you. I said I done took your friend. I said I'm so sorry. I said I done. Okay, y'all. No, see, that's why I can't vlog. I'll be forgetting I'm vlogging. We out the front door. We ain't going back down them stairs.
Yeah, we open it.
Exactly. Okay. So y'all, we finna get ready to head to your third spot, but I'm gonna pick back up and vlog later. Okay, y'all. So we've made it to your third spot.
We made it.
I'm excited about this place. She told me about it, and then I end up looking it up. I'm like,
TikTok.
Yeah, everything she sent me was on TikTok.
You got the game. Got the game.
So we finna bowl. She better be some good too.
A little rich.
Got us over here bowling. So as soon as she put our names up here, it's on and popping. So she better be ready because I'm gonna be recording her. Okay, let's see what Courtney got. Let's go, Courtney. Let's go. Let's see. Your third spot was fun. We're tired. Right. I'm like, we kind of exhausted. Okay, y'all. I feel like they, if you watch my videos, it just kind of depends on the vibe. Sometimes I'm loud, sometimes I'm okay. But yeah, we about to go to Milk and Honey. Bitch, check. She's so cute. And I'm just like, but y'all already know.
I tried to make her cute, y'all.
They know I care about being comfortable. I don't really too much care about being cute.
That's how I am when I'm in Houston.
But,
when I'm in Houston, I always wear shoes. Like, when I be going out.
Yeah, I don't know why. I do not like wearing really, really dressy up clothes. But I can either dress up too much or I can just dress down. I don't really have, like, the in-between. Right. So, we're going to go to Milk and Honey. And I'm going to try to pick back up once we go in because we don't know how long the wait is. And I don't be liking recording people all the time, so we just gonna see.
Meanwhile, at the Krusty
Krab. We're going to get me in. I'm not gonna talk about it.
Sensational.
Okay, y'all, so we just got to the distillery place. We're trying to find the entrance, even though I think I see some stairs or something in. Up here,
So it's really bright out here. Probably because I don't be outside. Nice. I don't be outside that much recording. Hey. We're here for the tour.
The tour? Awesome. What's the last thing? All right.
Yes.
So you should get one of these. It's good for a tasting tour of any of the spirits that you want to try at the bar.
Okay.
Or you can use it for half off the cocktail if you'd rather do that.
Okay.
We have a couple of other groups that are going to be joining us. Once they get here, they'll get picked up.
Okay.
You are welcome to take drinks back there with you. So you want to grab them.
Okay. Yes. And that's a little too far. Let me do a little bit. Okay. Tokens. So I'm excited. They said we can record, so I'm gonna be recording when we go back there. I don't know why I like those little hoods. Okay, y'all. So the tour was good. You know what you're gonna get to do? We need to ask them what we can get again, cause I kind of forgot.
I
kind of
get a new water cup.
Oh yeah, you do. Do we keep these? Okay, I'm just showing off.
Here's some little footage from over here. Just a little.
So you guys still filming for a vlog? I see you walking around with the camera.
Yeah, I do YouTube.
Okay, what's the niche of your channel?
It's kind of a beauty niche, so I travel a lot, so it's like travel, beauty, makeup.
Okay, so how does this maybe travel?
Yeah.
Are you guys from, live here locally? Or?
Oh, no, I live in Memphis.
Okay, oh, you guys are way out of town.
Well,
okay.
I live in Memphis.
Yeah. Okay, oh, well, that's a nice little
one. Okay, y'all, so we decided to get the flight. I was interrupted by some fans. Okay, let me start playing.
There's four of them, and then the fifth one's with ice. So if you like wanted to pop some ice and cool it down.
Oh, okay. No, I don't want to hear that. We lit.
Okay.
We here for a good time and a long time.
I'm trying to talk to you too, though.
Okay.
Do you think you know what you want next?
No, I don't. Give me some recommendations.
Okay, well, do you want to, like, what do you like? Do you want to stick on the sweeter side?
Yeah.
Okay.
I do sweet or semi-sweet.
Okay. Our standard Resurgence Rye is going to be very smooth, and it's got, like, a chocolatey coffee flavor to it. No, that's going to be this one.
Oh, the Resurgence Rye. Okay.
The Toasted Rye is going to be a little bit more of a standard rye. It's got a little spiciness to it. This one is smoother, and it's, like, a coffee chocolate flavor.
Okay, yes. Okay, then. So I got...
That's the one.
There's yours.
Okay, so yeah, we're trying the flight. She's already sampled a little bit of hers. Okay. I'm going to try the Red X first. So they say you got to smell it.
Look.
Ooh, it smells like it's in the box.
This is the toasted bourbon snail.
It's gonna be a little smoother going down.
It's got a little kick cake to it, that red egg.
It is smooth, but. Okay, let's see. It is. I'm so thinking we should have just split. But I just knew. I wanted, you know, I already tried these two. I wonder what they want these other two. I got quite a few. I don't know what I was thinking.
I don't even think I'm going to be able to handle
it. I'm not even going to try these. I think we need a chaser. What kind of, do they got any juice? They need to bring me the whole bottle of juice. Like, the whole bottle. Do y'all take the whole shot?
I'm sorry?
Do y'all take the whole shot?
No. Sip it up.
Because I'm like, I'm trying to see if y'all want these two.
You can if you want to. Nobody's going to stop you, but you have to follow.
After these, I'm like,
hey, somebody's got to try.
But there's a bomb, seriously?
I'm like that serious. Yeah. Okay, then.
That's what we did.
You know, we was, but I felt like I wanted to try. No.
You're not like a professional drinker, are you?
I'm a professional drinker, but not bourbon.
What do you like drink?
It kind of depends on the vibe. I don't drink whiskey.
No.
I'm going to take a lot of different
wines.
But I kind of want to try the Unison bourbon.
That's a good one. You'll like that. Yeah. You won't be disappointed.
Okay.
Actually, have you had their vodka? Friends from school? Or
no. This is actually my cousin's friend. And I just has taken her.
That's so cool.
Yeah, I know. So.
That's awesome.
Just clicked.
Yeah. We did.
Nice.
Okay. I'm going to try it.
You going to try?
I'm going to try it. At least try it.
I feel like this is going to be good. She said. Ice did nothing. Let us know how it tastes.
I feel like that's for a more
mature audience.
Palate. A double malt.
He's got a mature palate.
I get it. So what you're saying is
more seasoned.
It's more for an older guy, right?
No, a more seasoned connoisseur, you know, whiskey drinker.
That is the
I know.
Yes.
I know. A backpack here as long as it's clear. Amazon. I'm having everything in there. So we're waiting for Brent and Tim's. We're gonna try to see Tim's a little bit and then go see Brent.
She come in and come back in my life. Fuck all the flow, I don't know. give a fuck about it. You judge me, keep clouding when you're frowning. My opposition wish I stopped smiling. My family wish I stopped wilding. Still on the east side, smoking with my OGs. Cause they don't really mind that they know me. I was fucking superstars when I was 19. And shit, we did, you won't believe me. Now I'm at the turn, I'm looking lonely. Then they wonder why I'm quiet at the house parties. Cause everybody see me. Oh, some blunts and hit a horse and now she leave me. That nigga wanna be me, yeah. But they don't know I'm fighting demons. Feel like crying every season. I've been swimming in the deep end. All my bitches gonna leave me. So I'm trying to give you reasons. I'm trying to give you reasons to stop.
I'ma take 10 steps and I'm kicking off that fuck. Take off the Instagram meme and I'm rocking with meme. It's a real world outside. Take off the items. Take off the phone. Take off the camera. Take off the Sancho. Pay 5 days. They take put a mirror in the bottom. Take off the front flag. Take off the set kit. Take off the chop with the iPad. Take off the unlure. Take off the unsure. Take off the city inside back. Take off the red deep. Take off the red coat. Take off the I'm broke out here. Take off the castle. Take off the new magic. Get a broke big jump real. Take off the shit now. Take off the dirt.
Y'all, so we leaving one music fest. We survived.
We survived. First time.
Y'all.
Kendrick Lamar still going strong.
He is. We had to leave for that. Everybody getting too crazy. Because we got to get our lift home. And that's about 20, 30 minutes. It was fun, though. I had a lot of fun. Y'all can't really see us. We had a lot of fun. It's kind of dark this way, but... I'm gonna try to pick back up once we get to the room. Scoob and Scoob had a good time, baby. Scoob and Scoob had a good time.
I'm tired, man.
We'll see y'all later.